charge grenade.
Smoking grenade.
we're on to our third month, so it's between Execration and ACV. So for Execration, we have EXE underscore RSVV, C. Jamero, Exe Charlito, Kurt and Cart and Modern. And for ACG, we have ACG underscore Ang, Recreate, TJ, Tanks, and Jason. So map was chosen by Execration.
Smoking grenade.
So score now is 2-3 in favor of ACG.
Smoking grenade. Fire in the hole!
from Modern and Guard. So the score as of the moment is 4-3 in favor of Execration.
Move out now!
Smoking grenade. Smoking grenade. Smoking grenade.
And so we're done with the switch. So this is the second half. As you can see with the score, lamang si Execration with a score of 5 points.
Smoking grenade. Fire in the hole! last grenade. Fire in the hole!
Blacklist win. Okay, move out.
Smoking grenade. Fire in the hole. Shot.
Smoking grenade. Smoking grenade.
Yun, grabe po. Ubus na lang. So, 15 seconds remaining. Last two players for APG. We have Recreate. Last guy standing also down. So, score goes to Execration. So, score now is 8-7. Still in favor of ACG.
Let's go, Global Risk!
Score now is tied at 8. Grabe ang triple kill done from Execution.
Okay, move out!
A double kill from Charlito, now down to 1v1. Also down. It's a nice headshot there from RCDB.
Bomb has been defused.
The score now is 8-9 in favor of this situation.
Okay, move out!
Ayun, again, so meron tayong possibility for a golden round if 99 additional 6 rounds and first team to make 4 wins. If in case lang for the golden round.
Smoking grenade. Smoking grenade. Flash grenade.
Score at the moment is 8-9. If ever makuha pa to ng ACG, of course, we'll proceed with the golden round. That will be additional 6 rounds with race to 4.
The last two players for exit race, we have RCDV and Charlito versus two of ACG, Recreate and Ted J. Seconds remaining.
Double kill!
So, ayan, we're on to the golden round.
Let's rock and roll!
First score for the golden round goes to ACG.
Remember at first they were confused. Is
Damn, back to the game. Last player for ACG, we have the captain of the team, Tanks, versus 3 of Execration.
Bomb has been planted at B site. Flash grenade. Flash grenade.
Bomb has been defused. Let's do this.
Smoking grenade. Flash grenade! Smoking grenade. Fire in the hole! Glass grenade! Glass grenade!
Mission fail. Global risk.
Flash grenade! Fire in the hole!
Let's do this.
Smoking grenade! Flash grenade! Smoking grenade.
Mission success. Blacklist wins. Let's do this.
Smoking grenade.
Fire in the hole.
side is ready to blow. Flash grenade!
Okay, score update, it's 4 points for Execration and 2 points for ACG. So, first map was already won by Execration, and at this point, as you can see, kalahati ng score ng Execration ang score nitong ACG. Checking the frag, so nauna si Jessan with 7 for ACG and Cart with 9 for Execration.
Sayang yon, nagkamali lang ng lingon si Recreate.
Move! Move!
shot.
Smoking grenade.
Shot.
Mission success. Global risk win. Okay, move out.
Smoking grenade. Blast grenade.
Now execution is leading by 3 points. Score now is 7-4, still in favor of execution.
Fire in the hole.
Score is 7-4 with a 4v4 situation. Kills nila, so we got a double kill from ARSPV. Tanks is down. Score goes to Execration.
Okay, move out.
Smoking grenade. Blast grenade! Blast grenade! Fire in the hole! Smoking grenade. Grenade.
Okay, move out.
Smoking grenade. Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole. Smoking grenade. Smoking grenade.
Blast
grenade.
Bomb has been defused.
Smoking grenade. Smoking grenade.
So 4v4 ay naging 3v4 na. We create almost down to 13 HP left.
Smoking grenade.
So 1v1, Charlito versus Jessan. 13 seconds left. So abot na abot pa tong defusing ni Jessan.
Grabe, sniper versus a sniper yun, pero parehas silang nakapistol.
Okay, move out!
Fire in the hole.
Double kill!